Okay, the last one I'm going to show you is a smashy one. There's no technique involved, only power. He's sitting again in the same position. He's hooking his hands. His hands are locked. Going up, up, and make this armbar. That's it. You can do two things. With the knuckle, you can push here. The shot is going to release for sure. You do it hard, and then pull. What you can do also is pull your knees together, push your knees together. With your flat hand, you hit him full on the face. Bang! He loses up, and then you stretch. This time I'm going to show you it in more realistic speed. Come on, your opponent, setting contact, step over, push up. Got it. One more time. Sit. Push. Grab his wrist with power and your own wrist. Step over. He's hooking. Hold on. Push. Give him a push. And pull it up. How to unlock a lockdown. I'm going to show you now how to escape when the opponent makes an armbar with you. I'm in an armbar now and I want to escape. What to do now? I'm on the ground. I'm hooked in. Now I'm going to react very quickly. What I must do now is very important. Put this up. I must try to pull his leg away from my face so I can get out. When I'm hooked and I pull myself up, I'm going to get on top of him. Watch what I'm doing now. His leg is here. I'm hooked in. I'm going to push and then I'm going to turn my body. So now I'm in a running position. I'm going to show you it one more time. I'm on the ground. My hands are locked. The opponent is coming over me. I push his leg away. And I'm going to turn myself on the opponent. Now I climb on him. Now I show you the same, but in another position. I'm laying here. He's making the armbar. Push his knee away, important, and climb up on the opponent and make contact. Very important. Now I'm going to show you another one. I'm going to push his other leg away from my face. Watch this. I'm on the ground. Hook my hands. Yeah. I push his leg away now already because otherwise I cannot speak right into the video. So officially his leg is here. But now, for you people downstairs at home, I'm going to do this. I'm going to hold my arm very tight. I'm going to push this under. I'm going to push this to this side. And I'm going to slip out. This you must do very powerful and with speed, otherwise you can already make an armbar. That's not good. So do it when you do it with power and speed. I'll show you it one more time with power and speed. on the ground. Now I'm going to show you it's realistic. So his leg is now here. I'm here. One, two. I get on top. Again, make contact with the person. One more time. I'm on the ground. Legs are up. I let this go. I push. Let this go. Push here. Get myself under house. Next one I'm going to show you, you use power and speed also. This is a very good one, but you must do it at the right time. When you don't time this good, it's not going to work. You're going to use power, and from that moment off, you're going to use technique. I'll show you. You're on the ground again. You're locked in. Okay. He's doing this again for the people at home. I'm going to pull at my arm with much power. So I'm gonna pull his hands open. Now here it comes a little bit of a space, a free space. When I do this, I release my power and I pull my arm out. One more time. I pull, very powerful. Now I let the power go. Okay. I go back and I pull out. Now we're gonna show you the realistic way. I'm sitting here. Yeah, my hand, this hand is here. This arm. Push, pull, pull. And pull my arm out. Okay, one more time. Hold together. Pull. Very hard. When you let it go, you do this, you turn your arm and pull it out. Got it?